over the environment that you are currently in. And number three is being at ease with that knowledge and that sense of control over your environment. You see what I'm saying? Those three things. Optimism about the future. And when the bass drops.